We're looking for moose. We got here, two otters jumped in the water. There's an otter right there. Quite the view. This is Mount Katahdin. Cousin Randy and I came up here. Okay, so now I go to the top.
Yeah.
I think I'm...
Is that the top of that rock drop? Way up at the peak.
Oh, I see something. An ant.
Hello.
Well, it's me. Nancy today. I'm looking for moose. Now, I wonder if you could just... parking trucks up here. Red Iberia. Another red Iberia. Well, I guess there's no view. I'm turning around. I thought I was in the wilderness. Down the logging road. Didn't know people lived down here. There's the lake. Surprising that the moose will come to a lake that has so many cottages on it. Around here, I think they call them camps. If I were a moose, this is where I would go. If there were a water hole in the middle of this somewhere. Not many people around anywhere. Except for that there's a road right there. On this road right here. Which gets a lot of use. Still, I would think that is, I don't know, I would think if I were a moose, I'd feel safer there than alongside all those cottages by the lake. And to get to the lake, you probably gotta go between cottages. There is water here. If there's a moose somewhere up there. Thank you. very safe from bears here because of the busyness of the road. Look at where I am. Is this not amazing? The center of Maine. The trees that are growing up in the ditch, so after having been removed, they're so thick together. I don't know what this kind is. It must be some kind of a spruce. It's got these tiny little branches. And they're really dense along the roadside sometimes. This reminds me of near the Grand Canyon. I guess it's the pines. And it's dry and clear. A friendly fella. The roads are so dusty. Oh, look at this. Oh, wow. Aromas. I would live in there. Oh, these look like black spruce. I've never seen that many black spruce together. I guess maybe I have, but I couldn't see them because they were, all I could see was the front ones. I understand why the blueberries grow here, because it was pine forest or maybe spruce or something, but it had a lot of acidity. And then as they have cut the forests, logging so much, everything is growing back. But while everything is short, the blueberries love it because it's so acidic. Whoops. My life is about to change. Let's close these windows. It was interesting, back there was a sign about the road, welcome to, you know, you're welcome to be here. This is our forest management, so it's like this is the logging area, but you're welcome to come, and if you're going to view wildlife, please pull over. That gave me good hope that I would see wildlife. I was thinking that we would get further out and there would be less traffic or less logs. So, you know, we would get past the end of where the logging is happening. But perhaps the whole place is being logged for a million miles. Well, a million acres. A million miles, I don't know how big the places are. Loose stuff to fill the potholes. The loose stuff is just what the hill is made of. Here's, we're coming up on some water. No luck yet, but we're going to find one. I think they're like water plants. River Pond Nature Trail, next left. That I can be okay being there. Forester's Trail. Right there? Whoa, look at the bugs. Oh my gosh. Deer flies. I might as well just stay right on Golden Road. I'm right here. Okay, I'm gonna go back to Golden Road. Because I can't walk in these woods. Not with this many bugs. Okay. There's just so many bugs in this car right now. in the wrong direction from this.